Hello guys, this is Pratik and I am going to show you how to increase the RAM of your PC or laptop. Friends generally have two types of RAM. First one is primary RAM or physical RAM. Second is virtual RAM, which is in the form of hard disk, external drive and pen drive. So on this tutorial, I am going to show you how to increase virtual RAM of your PC or laptop. Let's see. First, open my computer. Here you see four type of disk. Then open properties. Now you see the whole information of your system is like processor, RAM and etc. Then go to advanced system setting and open setting option. Then click advanced option. Here you see virtual memory option and total paging size option. See here the virtual RAM is 4 GB. Now untick this option and here you see the disk of your system. Then you see total paging file size for all drives like minimum allow, recommended, currently allocated option. Now tick the custom size, then enter initial size and maximum size. Friends, always keep this thing in your mind. The size you select for system is always based on 75% of your system. It means if your system is recommended size is 1.5 GB, so you enter 1000 MB. It means 1 GB as the initial size and 1500 MB. It means 1.5 GB as maximum size. Now follow me. After restarting your PC, here you see the system of virtual memory is increasing. Thanks for watching this video. I hope you guys like this video. Please like, comment and share this video.